and the judge ordered the CIA to release all the documents concerning myself. And the reply came back, stamped, no derogatory information. That was the end of 40 years fight. And in one of the released documents by Kissinger, it says, Mr. Dimitrakopoulos' death in the Athens prison. I was a journalist and I believe in writing and in the accuracy of writing. And they wanted to check what I wrote, which was unacceptable to me. So this went on for a long time. And it has affected my life in a lot of ways because I was not giving in to what they want. So I carried the fight over to Washington and finally won the battle. But it took a lot of time, a lot of money, and a lot of agony. What happened? He has promised to Louis Gore, to me, but especially Louis Gore, a very prominent member of the Republican Party in Maryland, that he will stay neutral. Why the change? And then, in searching for that, I came upon the $549,000 given to Tom Pappas by the Greek CIA. I had to decide what to do, because I knew it was dynamite. Kissinger was furious, because it rarely happens such a thing. For me, it was a big trouble. The State Department has called me a scooper. That says words. And that's that.